Brown says the former Prime Minister Kevin Rudd's move to freeze Polly pay during the global financial crisis should be revisited.
That ability by the Prime Minister and certainly all of the Parliament to say no to the people of pay increases is going up a little bit, because people didn't like that. So they're feeling a neat way of saying, don't blame us, blame the remuneration program. So they've shared the responsibility for a pay rise.
The Federal Communications Minister Stephen Connell agrees that prospective pay rises is a bad look given budget cuts. And independent MP Rob Oakeshott told Radio National freezing poly pay rises should be reconsidered.
A few CBDs complete the shorefront. Probably the commonest and most reliable of all the seaside parks.
Literally, a beacon has access to a
truffle beacon. Between us, we've got some quality ingredients. But just how far can we make them go?
Like I don't even know I'm wearing them.